earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, this your gem in your tarot readers. Your earth sign, alamin natin ang sitwasyon na na-encounter or may encounter mo. Just a reminder, this is a general reading, so this may or may not resonate with you, so don't take it personally. This is just a guide. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, just in case na mag-resonate sa'yo ang reading na ito, pwede mo makonsider yung mga advice and messages na mapu-pull out natin. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, salamat sa pagsuporta at pagsubaybay sa ating channel. Na-appreciate ko lahat ng comments and messages nyo sa ating videos. Kung na-enjoy nyo po ang reading na ito, pwede po kayo mag-send ng thanks donation sa ating channel. Katabi po ng download button, ang thanks button. Kahit anong amount po ay ma-appreciate at malaking bagay na po yan na maaaring makatulong sa ating channel. Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me your energy. Earth sign. You have Three of Wands. This is a fire sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. You have the Chariot, a strong Cancer energy. Give me your energy, Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Okay. You have the Judgment. Very productive yung nakikita ko sa energy mo, Earth sign. There is something na gusto mong ituloy. Your passion. Maaring may gusto kang gawin sa buhay mo na babago ng kapalaran mo. Maaring gusto mong mag-travel. Gusto mong umalis ng bansa, mga ibang bansa. There is something in your situation na may pinagpaplanuhan ka to travel. And you are planning to do so. You're taking action to do so, to do that. This is a kind of decision, malaking decision ang gagawin mo na ito dahil malaki ang epekto nito sa buhay mo at sa buhay ng pamilya mo. So parang ang pagpaplano mo na ito na umalis ng bansa or mag-travel is hindi lang para sa sarili mo kundi para rin sa pamilya mo. You have the Judgment. In the near future, meaning to say, may malaking impact kung ano yung desisyon na gagawin mo sa ngayon. In the near future, there's the Judgment. Let us see. You have a very productive energy. What is Three of Wands in your energy, Earth sign? Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Okay. You have Page of Cups. I mean, Page of Wands. This is a fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, and Knight of Swords, an air sign, Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. There is something na siguro meron kang nakuhang mensahe, meron kang nakuhang email or offer na trabaho sa ibang bansa, sa ibang lugar, and you want to take that or grab that opportunity. However, this Page of Wands is some kind of immature, pabigla-bigla sa desisyon. Siguraduhin mo muna na legal, siguraduhin mo muna na nasa tamang proseso yung gagawin mong hakbang before you take action, before you have this Knight of Swords. Kasi parang gusto mo na siyang i-take or i-grab. There is something in this situation or in this energy na even though tingin mo na maganda yung outcome nito, mas maganda pa rin maninigurado ka, di ba? Mangalap ka ng maraming impormasyon bago ka mag-say yes or bago ka magkaroon ng final decision, maghanap ka muna ng impormasyon about it. Kasi tingin ko malaki yung i-invest mo dito, hindi lang pera, pati time and effort mo. So para hindi masayang, hindi ma-waste yung energy mo, pag-aralan mo, pag-isipan mo, pagplanuhan mo mabuti ang desisyon na gagawin mo. Kasi hindi to basta-basta. You have Page of Wands and Knight of Swords. There's an immaturity, hindi sigurado, hindi alam ang gagawin, pero sugod lang ng sugod. There is something in this situation na hindi ka handa, pero nagdedesisyon ka sa isang bagay na malaki ang impact sa buhay mo. Kung may gusto kang mangyaring significant sa buhay mo, kailangan pagplanuhan mo kasi buhay mo yan at ng pamilya mo. So let us see. Let us see the Chariot in your energy. Huwag kang ma-overwhelm sa mga offers, bonuses, di ba? Mas maganda pa rin na sigurado ka sa desisyon na gagawin mo. Kailangan paghandaan, pagplanuhan, huwag basta-basta magdidesisyon ng hindi ka handa. Let us see the Chariot. Give me the Chariot energy for Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Give me the Chariot energy for Earth sign. Okay, you have Seven of Pentacles. This is an Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Maaring, this is the moment na inaantay-antay mo for the longest time, di ba? Parang ito yung pinapangarap mo na marating, makamit sa buhay mo. Parang unti-unting nagkakaroon ng kasagutan, parang ito na yung pinakamatagal mo nang inaantay na masagot sa pangarap mo. Let us see. Give me the Chariot energy. For Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, give me the Chariot energy for Earth sign. Okay. You have the Justice. This is a Libra energy. Meaning to say, maaring this what you've been waiting for. Ito na yung matagal mo nang inaantay. Ito yung deserve mo. You deserve this opportunity. You deserve this chance. You want to take action about it. May gusto kang gawin. Kasi ayaw mong palagpasin yung pagkakataon na masayang or manghinayang ka na wala kang ginawa sa opportunity na ito. Kasi parang tingin mo, ito na yun eh. Ito na yung inantay mo. Ito na yung pinangarap mo. Ito yung deserve mo. However, the Chariot also signify na huwag ka munang mag-take ng action kung wala kang plano. You have to take a plan. Make a plan for yourself. Para kung ano man ang mangyari, madapa ka man along the way, may plano ka how to overcome any kind of situation in your energy or in your life. Diba? So even though ito na yung sagot sa mga pangarap mo, lagi mong tandaan, meron yang good and bad. Diba? Weigh. I-weigh mo. You have the Justice. I-weigh mo yung mga pros and cons, mga good and bad about it. And magplano ka para sigurado ka, handa ka sa mga possible na mangyari sa sitwasyon mo. Kasi this decision na gagawin mo, malaki yung impact niyan sa buhay mo. Let us see the Judgment. In the near future, what is the Judgment energy for your situation? Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Judgment energy. What is the Judgment? Judgment for Earth sign. Judgment. Okay. You have nine of Wands. This is a Fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, and King of Pentacles, and Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. So in the near future, there's the Judgment. May magandang outcome, may magandang resulta. However, ganun talaga ang buhay, meron at meron kang pagdadaanan. You have Nine of Wands. King of Pentacles is something na parang abundance, prosperity. Parang makakamit mo na yung mga pangarap mo, mga sagot sa mga dasal mo. There is something, this energy na ibibigay sa'yo yung nararapat na para sa'yo. Pero hindi siya madali. Hindi madali yung pagdadaanan mo. You have Nine of Wands. May mga rocky road along the way. May mga problemang may encounter na sa sa'yo yan kung paano mo mako-cope up yung problemang kinakaharap mo. Paano mo ma-overcome and makakapag-stand up ka pa rin at kakayanin mo yung problema. Kasi that's life. Ang iba namang tao, hindi naman nakukuha yung karangyaan ng sa madaling paraan, di ba? Lahat tayo may pinagdadaanan sa buhay, may pagdadaanan sa buhay. Nasa sa atin na lang yun kung paano natin i-handle at paano natin ma-overcome yung sitwasyon. Kung makakayanan ba natin or magi-give up na lang tayo. Diba? There is something in this energy, you have the judgment in the near future, meaning to say, you will receive what you deserve, you will receive abundance, prosperity, pero hindi madali. Sa umpisa, ganun talaga ang buhay. Walang madali. Kailangan talaga paghirapan para, alam mo yung ma-feel mo talaga yung victory. Maramdaman mo na you deserve this kind of success kasi pinaghirapan ko to, pinag-effortan ko to. Diba? There is something in this energy na proud, magiging proud ka sa sarili mo pag na-overcome mo at naging successful ka sa endeavor mo. Let us see, Angel Guide. Give me some guidance, message for Earth Sign. Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Angel Guide. Give me some message, guidance for Earth Sign. Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Give me some message for Earth Sign. Okay, we have here Earth Sign, no need to worry. You don't need to worry, di ba? If you have a plan sa buhay mo, you don't need to worry kasi may plano ka, handa ka. It is a yes for you, positive yes, and there's opportunity, di ba? May magandang nag-aantay sa'yo in the near future. Let us see, Oracle Guide. Give me some message, guidance for Earth Sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Oracle Guide, give me some message, advice for Earth Sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Oracle Guide, give me some message for Earth Sign. End of a tough cycle approaches, di ba? Kung may mga pagdadaanan ka sa buhay mo, matatapos din yan. You don't need to worry. Don't let pride get in your way. Kasi ang mga ma-pride na tao, hindi malayo ang mararating yan. Kasi nga, pride yung pinaiiran. And adjustments are required. You need to make some adjustments for you to cope up sa sitwasyon na meron ka. So thank you, Earth Sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you, Earth Sign.